Seconds for interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attack in heaven. Ghana take a two-goal lead. And things should be comfortable from here on in. Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence than they should. Appointment here. What's your take on it? Well, Peter, he's a manager with a big personality and a proven.
Man, the bandolero.